Good afternoon, friends. And this is day 14th of our farming. And today we did multiple of works in our farm. First of all, let me show you a good news that number of seeds growing are number of plants are growing. And we can see clearly that methi is now growing in large number in comparison to palak, and there is no show of dhaniya. So I want to tell you, friends, here that dhaniya will take another 10 days to grow up, and palak will be grown in 2 or 3 days. Right, methi is okay, methi is sowing, and on the boundaries you can spot some moolies. Right, so mooli is there, methi is there, palak will come in 1 or 2 days, and dhaniya will be coming in 4 to 5 days, we can say. Right, and we do some more we do some more extension to our field. This is now I did some work in this part of my field, and I take care of these plants. We put some more soils here in the plants to protect them. We are not intended to harm any plant, so I am doing this. Right, and in this part of my field we will grown some other vegetables. I will show you in coming days. These are the pure turmeric, the holy turmeric. These are the haldi plants, and we put the scattered haldi plants from all around my field into one place. Right, we are doing some experiment. Let's hope for good. And we are giving water to haldi now, and let's hope that they will be grown up. Although the conditions are not good for haldi right now, and replacing haldi from one place to another is not that good for them to grow up. But we suppose, we hope for the good, and let's see what will be. Right, till now we are watering, and it is known that haldi takes more water. That's why we put the pipe on, and this watering is continued from I think 4 hours, and it will be continued to 3 days. So after that we will see what could be done. Thanks for watching, and we will meet the next day or the day after tomorrow, and then we will talk about some other tricks or tips or some other things to do. Right, bye bye for today. Thanks for watching.